This time, however, with Mr. Saito, and it's doubtful. Listen to the fans.
Well, Vince, there's no question about it. This should be a great, great match.
It really is, and it's doubtful that Saito will have as much success as Smith had moments ago.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, it is a non-title bout. Scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my left with his manager, Captain Lou Albano. Here he is from Tokyo, Japan, weighing 250 pounds. Here is Mr. Saito. And in the corner to my right from Puerto Rico, weighing 240 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, here is the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Pedro.
Title matchup as Pedro gets ready to lock up with Saito, and Pedro better keep his eyes on Saito at all times as Morales is pointing a rather accusing finger at Lou Albano right now.
We'll see Saito being very aggressive, I'll guarantee you that. We know how aggressive he can be very, very vicious. And of course, we know how well experienced Pedro Morales is. This should be a very, very interesting match, Vince. As I said earlier, anything could happen in this match.
Oh, my.
Good move by Pedro Morales at the beginning of the match. If you start really hurting someone's leg, automatically you have the advantage.
By the way, again, a note on the tag team situation as it relates to the championship. We're going to have a rematch, ordered by the World Wrestling Federation and the State Athletic Commission, the rematch to take place right here next week. So in effect, next week the tag team title will be up for grabs. We'll find out who the victors will be, and I'm also told that it's 2 out of 3 falls.
Wow, Vince, this should be really something else. 2 out of 3 fall match for the championship. Vince, there's going to be some excitement in that match.
You recall that in Madison Square Garden, the brothers Strongbow won, and I use that word in quotes because the foot, no doubt, was on the bottom rope. They did win the title in a one-fall event. Morales taking over on Saito, slamming him down in the canvas. Oh, this is it. If he gets him over, there he goes. Pedro Morales and Saito over. Albano in there. Attacking Morales from behind. And I guess Lou Albano got what was coming to him.
Albano ran all the way to the dressing room. He's nowhere to be seen. He sure has a big mouth, but when something happens to him, he runs away.
Saito, meanwhile, hammering away on Pedro Morales.
Ever since then, now, Saito has had the advantage. Pedro may be in trouble for the rest of the match. No, he's coming back.
Left-handed midsection. Pedro Morales trying to set up Saito now. Where's he going to rub? To the midsection. Pedro pretty much with things in control now. Saito is whipped to the buckle. Trying to get Isaac. Got him over this time. Right there. Saito now.
Gotta be hit this time.
Wait a minute. Albano. Super fast hookup. Headbutt.
Look at this, Vince.
Thank you.
to Pedro. He's got to be hurt, Vince. Coming off the top rope the way Snuka does it. Nobody gets up from that.
As if that wasn't enough, Albano cowardly then, along with, I might add, Snuka, both of them putting the boots to Pedro Morales.
Yes, he could have some broken ribs. Oh, I tell you, I don't know how Pedro's going to feel about that, but you never know. Pedro could be out for a long time.
They're trying to get him on the stretcher. He'll need no doubt medical attention. Dr. George Zahorian right in there with him. And you can definitely believe there's going to be some rib injuries here. We'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back as we continue in a moment.